Have you ever felt, oh, have you ever felt like that?
That must be Molly. Do you have the candy? Yep, right here. This is gonna be the best surprise party ever. Nikki's gonna be so happy. Yeah, totally. I can't wait to see the look on her face when she walks in. Did you call her yet? Oh yeah, I called her last night and told her we were gonna have an urgent club meeting. All right. What are we gonna do with all this stuff? Well, a lot of it's party decorations and stuff, so I guess we better put it up. It's almost 5 o'clock.
Have you ever felt, oh, have you ever Molly! Felt like that? Like
it just rushing through. I'm not supposed to eat the Kit Kat. There's like more wrappers on the floor than candy. I'm so tired. Putting this party together is a lot of work. Yeah, I guess so. What are you doing? I thought we were done. Just finishing the birthday card. Done. Now, all we need is for everybody to sign it. Can't wait for the guests to arrive. Yeah, me neither. Molly? What? I think you need to learn how to put on your happy birthday headband. Hello? Oh! Hi, Nikki! You what? But you, because... Well, okay, we'll have our meeting another day. Bye, Nikki. What was that all about? Nothing. Nikki can't come to the party, but, Oh, well, then we can do... What? She can't come to what? Nikki can't come to the party. Seriously? She can't come to her own surprise birthday party? What the heck? What? Do you mean Nikki can't come to the party? Yes! Nikki can't come to the party! What? But this is her surprise party! What? Did you just say Nikki can't come? Well, since Nikki can't come, and I'd really like to find out what's in that big box over there, can we just Yankee swap her presents? Sure. Woo!
You were walking on the moon, and now you're feeling low, oh, oh. What they said wasn't true. You're beautiful, oh. Sticks and stones break your bones. I know what you're feeling. Words like those won't steal your glow. You're one in a million.